The Duchess of Sussex made a surprise appearance at an event celebrating young people today. Pregnant Meghan, 37, joined Prince Harry, 34, on stage after he delivered an empowering speech to thousands of screaming youngsters at the SSE Arena in Wembley, London. After calling on young people to engage in social and environmental causes, Prince Harry said, "I'm now going to try and drag my wife on stage," prompting deafening cheers from the audience. He walked over to the side of the stage and led Meghan by the hand into the spotlight, where they hugged and stood with their arms around each other as Harry told the crowd, "I am with you, and we are with you." Mother-to-be Meghan, who is due in the coming weeks, gazed lovingly at her husband during the brief appearance before they walked off stage hand in hand. She was polished in a navy blazer, black skinny jeans and a black top for the occasion. The star-studded event, attended by celebrities including Naomi Campbell and Nicole Scherzinger, was held to mark We Day UK, part of a global initiative to encourage young people to take part in positive social change. The Duke of Sussex was announced as a speaker at the event today, but his wife was not expected to attend. During the speech, Prince Harry praised young people for fighting the good fight and encouraged them to remain engaged and interested in causes that matter. He said, "To be amongst all of you progressive, motivated, open-minded, change-makers, is what gives me hope for the future." At one point, when an overcome fan shouted, "I love you, Harry," he responded, "I love you too." He also referenced Meghan, saying, "As my wife often reminds me with one of her favorite quotes by Martin Luther King Jr., darkness cannot drive out darkness, only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate, only love can do that." The mere mention of her name sent the crowd into a frenzy. The screams reached fever pitch when Harry paused before the last few lines of his address to reveal he would try and drag his wife on stage. The Duchess looked perfectly polished for the occasion, bearing a navy blazer with a black top, black skinny jeans and a pair of black suede pumps. She finished the look with delicate pippa small jewelry. Beaming at supporters, Meghan put an arm around her husband and leaned into his chest as they stood side by side on stage. Keen for Harry to take his moment in the spotlight, supportive Meghan stood back and gestured to her husband to encourage more applause. The Duchess is just weeks away from welcoming her first child but has maintained a busy schedule of royal engagements, including a whirlwind royal tour of Morocco late last month. Yesterday she joined Prince Harry, the Queen, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge and other senior royals at a Buckingham Palace event commemorative the 50th anniversary of Charles' investiture as the Prince of Wales. We Day is an unparalleled celebration of young people committed to making a difference. It's where young people from across the UK prove that when they harness their belief, their passion and their energy in making a lasting impact, they are an unstoppable force for good. It's an extraordinary community of changemakers that are raising the bar and setting a new standard for what it means to create positive, lasting change on both the local and global levels.